let's discover the place. As a first aid, we will extract everything that is superficial using the pain pointer system. Now we will find out what minerals are present in the area. As you can see, we have many minerals, which indicates the presence of a treasure containing various minerals, including gold. Now we will turn on the search for treasures of gold. Well, we have a signal here. It is a confirmed signal, as you can see. We will confirm using a three-dimensional system to see the type, depth, and size of the target. As you can see, the blue color is empty and the red color is metal. We will try to dig gently to see what we find. Stay tuned. It really is an amazing thing. It's a Roman treasure.